Friends, in this lesson we will be discussing question hour of Indian Parliament. Actually, question hour is the very first hour of every sitting Lok Sabha session. And in this question hour, members are free to ask any sort of questions, wide range of questions, and ministers are obliged to answer. And this question are of three types. One is tire question, second on-style question, third one short notice question. In tire question, members can ask questions and ministers, they answer orally. And in case of on-style questions, members ask questions and ministers, they answer in a written format. In case of tire question, only they have to answer orally and supplementary questions are followed. That means you can say in tire question, ministers has to answer the supplementary or extra questions. But in case of on-style question, no supplementary or extra questions are followed. And third one is, you have to remember, short notice question. In short notice question, 10 days or less than 10 days notice is given and minister has to answer orally. No written answer is required. So there are three kinds of questions, on-style, and next one is short notice question. And we have to remember that question hour usually starts at 11 o'clock and that ends at 12 o'clock, because at 12 o'clock 0 hour starts. This is all about question hour. Wish you happy learning. Thank you very much.